Building my dream gaming setup, part 3. Today, it's time to set up my monitors. I'm going to be using these same three mounts from my previous setup. I was also able to get my hands on a 240Hz monitor to replace my old one that was only 165. As for my monitor layout, I'm going to be going for sort of this spacious feeling where all my monitors are separated. I personally really like it, and in my opinion, it is the most slept on monitor layout.